Today is known as Good Friday, and it's a day when Christians recognize all over the world that Jesus died on the cross. But something very significant happened when he died. Scriptures say that the earth shook. Have you ever been shaken? Has something ever happened in your life that has caused the very ground beneath you to shake? Just like in Scripture, when a shaking happens, that means that something significant is getting ready to follow. Let's put it this way. Sometimes your medicine bottle, if you're ever taking medicine, has on it, shake well before using. This is what God has to do with some of his people. He has to give us a good shaking before we are ever usable. And then something great happens. Something like a resurrection.